Game one, though, is for £1,000. That's where we've got to start. And this is what's inside the cube.
Your first game is called Jewel Extraction. This is a two-player game. Using one hand, you must remove all the tabs in order within 10 seconds. Press the first button to start the clock. And once you've removed them all, press the second button to stop it. Jordan and Perry, can you be fast enough for £1,000?